The suspended DA in Somerset County pleaded not guilty to harassment, reckless driving, and traffic violations. Jeffrey Thomas is also facing sex assault charges. A judge recently placed him on house arrest and ordered him to wear an ankle monitor while he awaits trial. He's due in court next month.